This is how I've just been doing the file names. No, don't do that. What is today again? It is the 16th. That's good, because that's what I put in as the actual seed. Yes. I think what I need to do, because I've been doing the three first thing, and maybe I should continue to do that right now, because three is right here. But I've been doing three into six. I'm not feeling great about that right now. I swear there's a screen wrap here somewhere. Told you it was here. Yep,
that happened.
So we found out Wizrobes run the overworld. Bunch of enemies killed and no bomb drops. Bomb droppers. I want bombs. Especially if it's one hit point Octorox. Yo, what's up with that? I'm curious how many hit points red Wizrobes have. It's at least vanilla 4. Alright, we made it into this cave this time. These are shapes dungeons, so I don't know what this thing looks like. I'm starting at 6-3 though. There's a key in here in Ganon's room. I want to try and save that key. There's a map. I'm gonna try the other key door first. Actually, I'm gonna try another bomb hole first. So the fun thing about finding a mugger room early is you can do that. Oh, I'm off by a room. Awesome. I'm off by several rooms. So you're actually over here. Let's try that again with some actual hit points, although... No. Nice. There's a key here. I want the bombs. I guess that was level 8, which is gonna just be that way for now because survivability is a thing. The bad thing about Wizrobes on the overworld is every screen is pause. Is there a Wizrobe? Good thing about Wizrobes on the overworld is also every screen in a dungeon. There are no Wizrobes here. So I found my arrow shop. That's good to know. This flag set does not give you candles in the Take Any Caves, like a lot of other randomizer seeds do. Well, flag sets, I should say. So there's my candle. So unless I find the red candle, I need a blue candle eventually. That's a staircase. That's interesting. The Armos item is maybe shuffled. And if it is shuffled, it is switched with whatever that is. So I know my Armos item is all the way over there on the right side of the map. The goal is to at least see what's hiding in level 6 cave. One day I'll figure out how it came to pass that Wizrobes, well, that Octoroks, different colors, were different enemies. What is this? This is 9. I should have just saved. I don't really feel like going to level 9 spot right now. I should go back to like level 3 spot. I can't pass up the one hit kill bomb drop possibility. Wizrobes? No. Usually something like this, like this screen especially, because you're coming out like the really narrow passageway, is almost guaranteed to have the worst possible enemy on it. There's the blue Wizrobe. Are blue Wizrobes on this screen? No, Octoroks are on the screen. They're gonna be on this screen though. Any key. Level 4. That is definitely that room. Weak leg legs. Oh, that one got bombed. I have the any key. I was gonna say, I can't be thrilled about having to fight Paul's voice really at all without a bow. I mean, the real problem is that if a Paul's voice bounces into me, it's 2 hearts. And I do have more than 2, but not by much. I was gonna say, that's about to become the clock I really want to get. Maze room, oddly enough, in level 4. Level 4 is the only room, the only dungeon where this room will drop something. So I'm told. I'm going back into level 4 to try and get an item. I actually really want the white sword item. Because it is a free item. That's why I don't want to get hit by that guy. Red candle is actually surprisingly good right now, because like I said, you need to buy a candle. Unless you find the red one. Ugh. It also means that cave is now available to me for my arrow buying needs. It's 5. I already have the any key, so I don't need that. Oh, there's no way I'm doing this. Like, the best case scenario is I can, jeez. I basically need the ladder for that room, or at least the bow. Based purely on the fact that, that layout is awful. Shouts to Armos for rolling high. I have one bomb. I need this. Get out of there. I'm gonna need a bomb before I make my way to the level 9 spot after this. It is annoying to do this, but it gives me a chance to have a drink. I mean, you check the White Sword Cave first, because if it has something major like the ladder or the red ring, you want it. Go through the locked door first. it's gonna just open that door. And it's gonna kind of leave that room there. Nothing of consequence in that room. You're just teasing me, video game. Okay. What did I say earlier? Always check the locked door first. Like, if you can, anyway. Block Clip City. Blue darkness are just too dangerous right now. Be honest, half the reason they were too dangerous, the bubbles. The bubbles are the real things I don't want to deal with. Oh, goodness me. I'm just in a weird spot of this dungeon. Well, finding that is a plus for sure. At this point, we know it's an easy walk over here, so there is that. I wanted to burn it. Six is a big dungeon, and my problem at this point is that I'm about to be several dungeons in with no sign of a bunch of items. Even if you can't collect an item, it's usually good to expose the item. I feel like in the middle of the room, it's more likely I get somebody, one of these fools next to me. They can't have many more hit points left. That's probably why they're all avoiding me. Nothing. Give me this. There's a lot of six I did see and a lot of six I did not see. The problem is we need to see something. Now it's beeline to the rooms I haven't seen yet. And I'm glad the danger noodles are trapped in their pen here. Yeah. Oh, my goodness. No, I mean, that is a disaster room of the highest order. Don't hug the mummy. How many rooms can I go through and not find an item? Whatever's in that room, it's not a ladder. I know that much. This could be disgusting if... Oh, it's just the book! Well, the floor item is either trapped behind the ladder or it's in a room full of nonsense. That is not a happy thing to find. Worth it to take one heart to, pick up three? Oh, God! There they are. Waiting for the blue whizzies here. I'm actually gonna get a heart back if I up an A immediately. I'm at like 4-6 or something. 4-5. Good start. Thank you. It's in a dead end. Pick up items in a dead end. Good level. Good level. Going back in for the other two items, though, because now we actually do have half the Triforces. And no ladder and no left. No left? You know what I mean. There's one. Your primary spawn, ladies and gentlemen, the Wallmaster. We can do five now that we have the ladder, which is good because that's near the coast. We do want to save and just restart and make our second attempt at level 3. What is this? Of course it's 7. Like, level 7 begins before it begins. Through the bomb hole. What are we hiding in the bomb hole dungeon? I thought I just left this party. Patra. Out of here, Patra. Go away from the door. Nothing I can do about that, really. All right, we're gonna go towards the pair of rooms. Thank you. come on. That's why I don't get aggressive. Because then that happens. It's not far from start, at least. I am slowly realizing we do have a segmented 7. That top right little ear on the pig, whatever this is not connected. Had to see what the drop was. Now to go to the ear. Be sad and come back. Oh, I'm not in the ear. I'm just in another room that I can't otherwise get out of. That is 6-4. I do want bombs. Are you kidding me? That's a room you hope you don't have to come back to. But you know you will. At least I know the Triforce isn't there. Oh God. Oh, we killed it. One less dragon haunting Hyrule. You know the Patra is probably blocking that Triforce at this point, right? Yo! That's a plus. That's a plus. Well, it's huge because now every floor drop room, I don't need to worry about it. I only care about staircase rooms now. Something is amiss. That can't be a staircase room in first quest. That's not a staircase room. Two rooms below this were not a staircase room. This is not a staircase room. Let's see. This is definitely not a staircase room. The Gliac was an empty room. This is a Gliac room. It's not a staircase. Okay, it's the rooms to the right. Show me Red Ring! Patrick guards the Triforce. I guess there might be one other staircase room. Goodness me. This was actually a bit of a mistake, because now I can't get out of that room. Patra rolled high. Why couldn't you have done this last time? It would have saved us all a lot of heartache. I still would have had to go all the way up there to get the ladder, though. Well, the recorder. Bad, because if I have to kill anything stupid in this room, I have to kill something very stupid in this room. Fortunately, it's a diamond staircase. Ugh. It's just one of those things where it's like, you really don't want to take a death here. Seven is clear. How long have I been in this nonsense now? Because I've explored like six and seven almost completely. Like, that blue wizrobe is coming right for me. Batman. So now we can actually see what's on the coast. Not that we couldn't have seen it before, but now it's meaningful. Six hit points. Jeez. So the problem with this dungeon was this room with the traps. Okay. Yo, I will take that. Okay. And I guess it could have the Triforce itself. Ugh. I'm not gonna check for the bomb wall. This seed's awful. Thank you. as nice as it is to have another heart, that does not help me against Paul's voices. That room should be nothing. Sure. I still need a bow, I still need a raft. But 2 and 3 should be much smaller dungeons. Yeah, guess what we're not respawning there. You said the whiz robe. You're right. I'm gonna get money because I would love a blue ring. And this is the poverty seed. We got a 2 ruby 1 small secret. 75 big secret. I think the medium was a 20 something, so it's technically lower. This was 5, 6 that we started in. Good. Basically right next to start, that's good to know. And that's why you want to get a bow. Ah. What have I not checked out yet? Got him. My room was fast, even if it was empty. Could try to farm bombs. Oh, God. I have 1 hit point to give. They're stuck in a loop. Yeah, that had to basically be a bomb wall, because every dungeon is still anchored to the bottom. So at some point, you have to do that. Is that everything? I have a raft so I can get to three on the island. I have a bow. I have silver arrows. I have a ladder. Let's go! No items out of 8 required. Oh my goodness. Remember when we were still trying to get anything out of 8? Take that. Oh my goodness. I mean, those bombs look nice and everything. I was gonna leave them there. I didn't even see it for a little bit. Obviously, by the time I walked to it, I did see it. No ring. I did briefly think about getting the heart to find out if I could get the magical sword. I've got a white sword though, so I'm good. I don't really feel like going to the other three large secret spots just to get a blue ring. Well, the other two, because I would need both of them. Well, I guess at this point I probably wouldn't. Only 6 bombs. Alright, sub-hour in tonight at least. Ow. Wow. I didn't know if this was Zelda. At this point what I'm really checking staircases for is there a red ring nearby? Thank you. Ugh. Zelda will only be behind a single shutter door. I did not even hear him. I got the Hyrule driver. That's why you want to ring. The shoot room. I mean, I do have half a mind. See if I should just get a blue ring. We have bacon. Survey says it's not Zelda. What an awful room. I'm actually starting to run out of places to go. I have staircases I can use. No reason to save these arrows anymore. Usually Zelda and the pig are short distances on opposite paths, so this is not the staircase I should take. Watch this go right to the other one, though. Ugh. Well, he is actually. I gotta keep clearing out the rooms just in case the compass drops. I saw that shutter door and I entered the room just holding up. I got Pac-Man'd. That is most of the right side of 9. That is unfortunate. Really? How many red dark nooks can I kill now without getting a bomb drop? Because that's really the next thing. I know we tried it once, but you know. Alright, so we're going the other way out of the staircase now. Staircase 3, not 5. Well, we know from the other direction that this is not Zelda. should really go up, because I keep thinking I want to go down, which means I should really go up. Don't have any bombs. Find the bomb hole. Yo, we have bombs. We're taking the magic staircase from the top corner of the map. Well, it did open. That's south of the shoot room. There's a reasonable chance that is a, I really want to find out, but I don't want to have to bother with Ganon again. There's a reasonable chance that's a magic staircase. Because there were no other entrances to Zelda's room, I think. So this little spot to the left of that staircase room, that would be the only other way in. All right, then. Thanks, everybody who stuck this out. Thanks, Walrus, again for the host. Where are we going? Rick. Have a good night, folks.